What is up, YouTube community? Today we are going to be playing another Blitz game of chess, maybe 2, maybe 3. Don't know, so let's start. Start with e4. Go for the traditional setup. You can play the Ruy Lopez or the Spanish. I mean the Italian. Let's play the Ruy Lopez. Medyo marami-rami naman na akong video na napapanood, pero I can take the damage to structure. I can also castle. Let's go castle. King to safety. Okay, let's defend that pawn. Okay. Now we can have this. This now. If he doesn't take, I'll go here. Now we have a healthy center. Play knight here. This is still defended. Let's just bring our bishop back. Maybe here, and then we go here, if it goes here. We go here right now, and we go there. It's a double stack. Okay. What do I do? Now I'm pinned. Maybe we can go for the center. Take. This one, threatening the knight and defending the horse. Opponent doesn't see, and we easily win this game. So let's play another one. So we still get the white pieces. Now let's play d4. Let's play a London. So I can go here, here, and castle down. It's like a slow setup. I can go here. Can we prevent that attack on that one? It doesn't do anything. Shouldn't be afraid of that. Maybe I have to move my queen here. In case the file opens up. Okay. Should we take the pawn? No. Now we have various attacks. He wants to get my bishop. Maybe I don't want that to happen. I can still castle here. It's all safe. And then he wants to castle that way. I have this move. Is the knight trapped? Thank you. opening our bishop up. So what I wanna do. I have this castle. We have this move. This castle. Did I hang a pawn? And we're down on time. Malaki-laki yung 30 seconds. Okay. Take right. Doesn't have that one. I got 2 seconds there. It's the another one. Okay, French defense. Good position and strike. Okay. Move it up a pawn. Let's just go back. I'm gonna go play here. Okay. Bishops are very, very strong. I have this check. Block this. Okay, you can block. Okay, I'll take that. Block is hanging. Spawn is hanging. Coming doesn't see, so I'm gladly take. Yeah, I can take. I can take here and then check. I guess. Check if he moves forward. Let's just take the rook. I think my king is safe. It's completely winning. Signs maybe we can play. Oh, I think that's good for now. My opponent resigns. Why? I think maybe the material imbalance is very, very far away. So, thank you so much, guys, for watching. We'll be seeing again tomorrow.